Breeyn Mack, Senior Director of Educational Content here at Teaching Strategies. Today, I'd like to share a quick read-aloud tip. We know that families are their children's first and most important teachers. Here's an easy three-part strategy that you can share with families for reading aloud with their children. It's called See, Show, Say. So think about all three as the actions the child will take. Let me explain. With C, families can point to, talk about, and name pictures in a book. They can run their finger under the text as they read. Children are seeing these actions and connections being made, and they demonstrate their understanding by following along with their eyes. Using the show strategy, instead of pointing to and naming pictured characters and objects, as families read, they can invite the child to do the showing. Do you see Corduroy? Can you show me where he is? Can you touch Corduroy? And finally, with the say strategy, as families read aloud, they ask children questions that invite children to talk about the book. What do you think will happen to Corduroy next? How do you think that Lisa feels walking away? The see and show strategies give young children the opportunity to show off their receptive language skills and respond successfully before they're ready for the expressive language necessary for the say strategy.